So I have connected, it's on the manual, and this is the power cable, and this one is for the back camera, and the back camera went through all this, and up to the back is on the manual. Now let me turn on this. So you can see the front and the back camera. You can switch from views. So this one like this, and this is auto recording. So I'll prefer this mode. Now let me show the rear camera view, the guidelines. For that you have to connect the red wire to the backlight, and now I'm going to put the reverse gear. So as you can see, there are the guidelines.